What are you up to now?
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. A wise decision. Thank you. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Arrest the momentum.
No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. Everything's all right now. This place has seen better days.
Revelio. Yes.
Revelio.
Expelliarmus!
Confringo! Glacius! Expelliarmus! Incendio. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Revelio. Incendio.
Is it two pinches of Angelica or three?
Have you finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Defindo. Wand at the ready. Focus. Defindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention. Very good. It seems you have a grasp on it.
I would encourage you once.
Defender!
It's a pleasure to have a student who actually heeds instructions.
Expelliarmus! Confringo! Glacius! Levioso! Descender! Accio! Compulso! Levioso! Expelliarmus! Defender!
As I mentioned earlier, the Cinder can be both.
Confringo! Incendio!
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented.
Revelio.
Yourself, though. Let's have you here alive.
Levioso! Accio!
Good for you, gain all those foul goblins a-hiding.
Levioso! Lumos!
You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you? Scaring all the...
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Expelliarmus! Confringo! Revelio! Lumos. 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 Accio. Lumos.
Greetings. Come on inside. Oh, watch yourself, though. I'd rather leave here alive.
Hello.
Whew. Sorry I'm in a bit. I suppose it's my own fault for putting more than four. By the way, welcome to Dogweed and Oh, if there wasn't the... Except, of course, mind you...
What do you have for sale?
Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Good for you, gain all those foul goblins a-hiding. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Wonder what Kagawa thinks of Quidditch.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Assignment's all finished. Confringo. Incendio. Not my fault you're a deadly great spider. Revelio. Revelio.
Protego.
Aloha Mora.
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Confringo. Accio. Levioso. Descendo. Depulsa. Revelio.
Here we are. Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the fastest Gryffindor.
Revelio.
Hello, Imelda. So, another trial?
Of course it's another trial. And you'd better be taking part.
Does this mean you've changed your mind about me?
Well, you're a step up from the good-for-nothings who usually challenge me. While they sit around and hope to be the best, I put in hours of practice. No one sets records by wishing for them, and I need strong competition to stay on top of my game.
I'm ready to fly.
Finally, a decent challenge.
Brilliant.
I'd say that was acceptable.
You've improved, I must admit. That was a bloody good run. Be careful. Earn a reputation for talent around here, and some people get put out about it.
Sounds like you're speaking from experience.
Yes, well, I am. Anyway, you didn't do abysmally. I can't deny that. But you'll not have the same luck on the South Coast course.
We'll see, won't we? Till next time.
I half expected you to back down. Rest on your laurels. See you at the South Coast trial, if you don't lose your nerve. To race this course again, visit the podium with the leaderboard, where you can start the race and check your time.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know.
Revelio.
Feels like I've been at this for hours.
Lumos.
Ranmoth has fooled you all to your demise.
Revelio.
Merlin trial when I see one. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio. Revelio.
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
Revelio.
Accio.
Revelio.
Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
Incendio! Revelio!
An intruder!
Revelio.
I've had enough of Felt.
Back from your latest flight. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your upgrade, I was able to set a new record at the Irondale course.
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fantastic potential. How did your broom feel?
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. I see. I think I know how to address that. Thank you. I owe you one.
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve broom flight. It's a joy to have a collaborator like yourself. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll be hearing good news from me soon. Thank you again, truly.
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
It's always nice to see a familiar face. A pleasure doing business with you. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Let me know if there's anything else I can help.
Revelio. Rebellion. Revelio.
I've always said that travel... Wonderful to see you again.
I've completed my assignments, Professor.
Pleased to hear it. Professor Weasley will be too. I'll be sure to let her know.
Thank you, Professor.
Professor Hecate, Wingardium Leviosa. When executed correctly, you should be able to pick up boulders as though they were sprigs of sneezewort. Well done! Feel happy, pure and natural.
Professor Garlick, a moment of your time?
The plants are resting, so now's...
Apologies, Professor. Perhaps later.
Not to worry. I'll be...
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
Levioso and Stupefy combined.
You made it.
Enjoying the view?
Keeping an eye on things. Feldcroft isn't what it used to be. No one has felt safe here since Ranrock's loyalists took a peculiar interest in that castle over there. Rookwood Castle. My uncle Solomon is a former Aura and refuses to look into it, even after Anne was cursed by one of them. possibly with a wand, no less.
I heard a goblin refer to wizard kind as wand carriers. A goblin's forbidden from carrying wands.
Precisely. That's why I'm on the hunt for answers. If I'm to cure her, Anne was always the most... I'm hoping... Come on. This way. Feldcroft used to be a lot livelier. With Ranrock's lot wandering about all the time, everyone stays out of sight. Here we are. My sister should be just inside.
Aha!
Sebastian, where did you... Is that what I think it is?
We've been over this, boy. Hey. Shrivelfix cannot reverse a curse. Nothing can. The sooner you accept that reality, the better.
But we haven't tried everything.
There is no cure! When will you accept that?
Never! I can never accept it.
Now look what you've done.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry you had to see that. If you don't mind, I just need a moment alone.
Poor Sebastian. Not the visit he'd hoped for.
I'm sorry about earlier. Those bouts of pain are difficult.
Revelio.
Are you all right, Anne?
You didn't, truly. And it's nice to meet you.
I am.
Oh, dear Professor Hecate. I do miss Hogwarts. Between the goblins at the castle and my uncle fighting with Sebastian whenever he's home.
Sebastian mentioned something about your...
Uncle...
I'll do my best. I can promise to speak with him about it.
Thank you. His search for a cure is futile, I'm afraid. I'm getting tired. I should probably rest. I wish you well.
That boy will fray my last nerve.
Excuse me, Mr. Sallow.
Oh, yes, Sebastian's friend. I apologize on behalf of my nephew. He doesn't know when to stop. I was about to check on Anne. Did I see you come from the house? How is she?
She's all right. She said she was going to rest.
Nothing can be done for her.
It could be that you've not yet discovered the cure.
Ah, you sound like Sebastian, thinking you know better than the healers at St. Mungo's.
Perhaps the healers don't know everything, sir. Sebastian is single-mindedly focused on finding a way to help his sister. If there is a cure, he will find it.
Your faith in Sebastian is misplaced. Some sort of dark magic cursed Anne, and the goblins aren't likely to explain themselves anytime soon. Giving her hope is cruel.
I understand what you're saying, sir.
Good. I know what's best for Anne, and if you really want to be of help, you'll make sure Sebastian does what he should do, not what he wants to do. He's no... I hope you remember what I've said. Good day.
I ought to see how Sebastian's faring.
Why will he not listen to me? She's my sister.
How
you got a first-hand glance at what I'm dealing with.
I'll admit, I wasn't expecting him to be so angry.
He's always angry. After Anne was hurt, he only grew worse. I'm the one trying to help her. He's simply given up.
Both Anne and your uncle seem genuinely convinced that nothing more can be done for her.
I miss my sister. Come with me. I need to show you. Ranrock's loyalists are capable of so much more than people realize. They should not be underestimated. All the debris you'll see is from whatever's going on at that abandoned estate. They've been digging for something. Up there, on that plateau, is where they cursed Anne. This way.
How much longer are we expected to dig through this rubble? Ramrock knows what he's doing. It's an honor to be a
defender. Expelliarmus!
Most goblins in my family worked in the mines at one time or other. Someone there?
Descendo! Accio!
There you are! What's that?
Who's there? You!
Let's get it.
I won't.
No! Depulsor.
I won't rest.
Descendo. Levioso.
You've made your last mistake. Seems your art isn't in this.
Is that it?
Expelliarmus.
You almost had it.
I confess, that was a bit more than I'd bargained for. I tried to warn you.
Reparo. Revelio.
Those loyalists deserved what they got.
Couldn't agree more. This is where it happened. We smelt smoke in the middle of the night. When we looked outside, flames were shooting from the estate. Before my uncle and I could stop her, Anne rushed out, racing towards the fire, worried someone would be hurt. She came face to face with a horde of goblins, frantically trying to stamp out the flames. Suddenly, an icy voice drifted out from somewhere in the smoke. Children should be seen and not heard. They didn't even give her a chance to run.
It seems an awfully violent response to a child wandering by.
My thoughts exactly. It might be the only way to learn what type of magic harmed her.
Perhaps you're right.
And at Rookwood Castle. They seem to have set up camp here for a specific Revelio. Reason. They have stations for everything.
Whose home was this?
Been abandoned long since I've lived here. Rumor was, a Hogwarts professor lived here once, centuries ago. But that's all I ever heard.
Always armed and ready for a fight, Ranrock's loyalists.
I've heard that goblin dig sites like
Revelio
these are everywhere.
It's a wonder the Ministry isn't doing more.
It might be worth taking a closer look at the house itself.
Sebastian, over here. Do you think that this was damaged by the fire the night that Anne was cursed?
Could be. But it looks to me as though this was intentional.
Revelio.
This well looks familiar. Sebastian, I've seen this before. This house, the well, the view.
What do you mean? When?
Give me a moment. I'll explain in a second. Sebastian, this house did belong to a Hogwarts professor. Hundreds of years ago.
Who? What do you...
I found a pensive that day in the restricted section with a memory that showed this house. There was a little girl and a drought. The keepers have shown me other memories as well. The girl became a Hogwarts professor. Her name was Isadora Morganarch. She was one of the keepers.
The keepers? Like in Quidditch? And you found a pensive in the library? I'm not following you.
I realize it's a lot to take in. They call themselves keepers because they're...
Let me see if I've got this. You can see... if I didn't know you, I think you were pulling my...
It is all a bit much, isn't it, when you put... You for answers about...
Look at this.
Someone piled this here for a reason. Is it blocking something?
Only one way to find out. A stairwell. Why bother blocking us?
Revelio!
There might be something here worth a closer look.
They've left all of this simply strewn about. Tells me they're after something bigger.
Incendio! Revelio!
You're not going to believe this. I can see the Undercroft.
What? A daydream? Because that happens
Lumos.
To me too.
Reparo! Lumos.
Seems these journal entries... I know it sounds strange, but...
Honestly, nothing you say sounds strange to me anymore.
Fair enough.
I'm listening.
I think...
But you said you...
That's true. What I do know...
Wait.
We can.
Understood. I'm tempted to hold my breath.
Why would the door lead us here? Why hide a triptych here?
Seems as if something's missing.
Revelio!
A note. Let's have a look.
Anything helpful in the note?
A rune symbol. I've seen similar symbols used by the Keepers.
I've been thinking. A Keeper lived in that house centuries ago, and Ranrok and his lot have been searching there. You said that goblins may be wielding some form of this ancient magic. Do you think Anne was cursed by ancient magic?
I can't be sure, of course, but I don't think so. I didn't see any traces of it around your sister.
Hmm.
True.
Then we'll have to unravel what this all means. Did I mention that, apparently, Salazar Slytherin had a secret scriptorium here, in Hogwarts?
You did not. Sounds worth looking into.
No idea. Ominous just learned of it. I had no idea. I'll be in touch. Till then.
How would you like to learn the knockback jinx Flipendo? Once you've completed the necessary tasks, come and find me in the greenhouse.
Meet me near the ruins of Falbottom Castle. After dark. Do not tell anyone.
Expelliarmus! Confringo!
Mungo's for 3 days, and she's still fucking...
You know, it does help me.
Revelio.
Oh! Why are we only learning all the boring potions? When are we learning? Speaking of astronomy, I'm surprised you're not fixated on Venus, the amount of time you spend talking about to meet the car. In my blood, my mother's blood.
Revelio!
I don't find potions very good.
Revelio.
The
There's not 1 week gone by I haven't had a howler from my mother. She's doing it deliberately.
Get away from me!
Revelio. Aloha Mora. Revelio.
What do we have here? A demiguise. Mine now, demiguise.
Confringo! Expelliarmus!
Accio!
Scribner doesn't tolerate any nonsense, so I find the library is the best place for concentration, as long as she doesn't hear you breathe.
I'd seen Bakar's tower countless times, never suspected it held the secrets it did.
Expelliarmus, Confringo, Incendio.
Mine now, demiguise.
Revelio. Arresto Momentum. Ah! Wingardium Leviosa.